If you're suffering from erectile dysfunction or premature ejaculation, you need to work out. But you need to work out specific muscles, your pelvic floor muscles. These are the muscles that you use in order to hold in a fart or to cut your urine midstream. Well, we all heard of Kegels and a lot of women use them, but there's no reason why men should too, because they work. In 2005, there was a study done in the UK where they separated men who had been suffering from erectile dysfunction for at least 6 months into two groups. In one group, they had them do lifestyle interventions, diet and biofeedback stuff. But in the other group, they did the same thing, but with pelvic floor exercises. Well, at the end of 3 months, we were already seeing results in the group that were doing pelvic floor exercises. Not only that, but of the remaining 60%, 35% of those regained partial function. All in all, that means 75% of men regained partial to full erectile function at the end of 6 months while doing regular pelvic floor exercises. The first exercise are good old-fashioned squats. Show me someone who has weak glutes and I will guarantee that they also have weak pelvic floor muscles. When you're doing your squats, make sure that your knees are pointing out and you sit back on your glutes while squeezing them. Always activate your glutes on the entire range of the motion. Go down until your thighs are parallel to the floor, all the weight is on your heels, and then slowly go back up. And the second exercise is all about core. Planks, planks, planks. Hold them for 30 seconds, hold them for 60 seconds, hold them for 90 seconds. Do 6 rounds of these almost every day. These are the most important exercises that you need to do in order to increase your sexual function. Because remember, if you don't use them, you lose them.